Something's off. The shifting seems to be stalling out the acceleration. It has plenty of power when he reaches the rev limit. But every time he upshifts, he loses a lot of torque. This engine must be defective. It's a dud. There's no comparing it to my turbo. But why? This can't be its full potential.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Again? Why? Of course, now I get it. It's so simple.